I was talking about a jailbreak update, and I was talking about how this thing is getting bigger, it's turning purple, and it's spreading, guys. And I don't know if you notice, it's doing it again! I've showed you all that stuff, the cracking and stuff, but guys, when you go into shooting range, what are you gonna be practicing on?
Aliens! Dude, literally, I knew I was right.
Guys, it is Poke here. Welcome back to a brand new video, guys. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to punch the screen. Guys, you know, let me just clean that off for you. But everybody, we are here back, and you're probably looking at the screen like, Zach, where's your face cam, bro? Well, guys, you know, I thought today I would not do a face cam on this video because this is important, bro. Okay, this is the jailbreak update. Are you staring at me, bro? Wait, what's going on with you, man? Okay, guys, I'm just kidding. So, guys, today we are here and we are going to be talking about the brand new jailbreak update, okay? So, this is actually insane. So, you guys, boom, you guys can see on the screen right now, this is the update list. I believe it. There's, like, some new rims. There's a new, like, SUV. You know, there's a bunch of random stuff, but that's not important, bro, okay? So, what's important is SpongeBob. But no, what's important, guys, is the Easter egg, okay? So, guys, I don't know if you all noticing, you know, looking around the jailbreak map, you look over here, you look over there, guys, there is a new Easter egg that's going down. I feel weird that I'm not looking at the camera. Let me zoom in where the camera would be. Guys, leave a like, the face cam will come back. Guys, anyway, so, if we go around the jailbreak map, you guys can see, yeah, rocket fuel, you know, you can buy rocket fuel wherever you go, you know, it's cool, but guys, why? Why can you buy rocket fuel everywhere you go? Okay, you're probably wondering, Zach, what's going on here? Okay, you there's a lot of rocket fuel now. You are not looking around, you guys can see rocket fuel here. Oh my god, I'm getting a fight. No, boom. Oh god, no, kill Poke. What do you mean kill Poke? No, oh god, please. I'm just trying to. Anyways, so now we're alive again. So you guys can look right behind me and you guys can see this meteor. So you're probably like, Zach, what's going on? What do you mean with this meteor? Okay, guys, take a look. So I don't know if you guys remember in a clip I actually uploaded a while ago, I was talking about a jailbreak update and I was talking about how this thing is getting bigger. It's turning purple and it's spreading, guys. If you notice, it's doing it again. Okay, take a look around, guys. You guys can see that the blue and the purple is spreading all over. There's cracks in this meteor now all around, like it's about to hatch an egg. And guys, yeah, that's not even the worst part. Okay, so if you take a gander around the map, you guys can see a purple tower of the water tower, right? The water tower is now for the alien rocket fuel over here. So guys, what does this mean, bro? Okay, you guys can see it's literally spewing into the ground. It's like coming out of a stream. Guys, what is happening? Okay, so let me show you one more little thing, everybody. If we go around the criminal base, you guys can see it's really, really not that noticeable. But if you guys take a look around, what is that? What is that? Okay, you guys see that right there? That little bit of purple? Okay, so not a coincidence. We could jump in. Oh, guys, now we made it in. We can go through and you guys can see what I'm talking about. So guys, take a look right on this wall. Is this more rocket fuel? Like, is that more like alien, like rocket dust? I have no idea. So then you come over here, guys, there's more. So you take a look around the map and you guys are thinking there's a bunch of different things. So what do we do? Okay, so guys, take a look. There's some here, there's some over in here, and there's some over at the rocket area. There's some everywhere. Oh god. Okay, so we just take this car and we can literally just keep going around the map, guys. It actually is like a path kind of, okay? That's actually how I was following this, okay? So if you go over here, you guys can see the path. It kind of takes you this way. Like you guys can see right here, it just goes all around, but it spreads this way, okay? It's going more this way, guys. It's literally actually spreading around the map. Like, this is not a joke, and I literally predicted this in my video. I was like, guys, aliens are coming to jailbreak. This thing is just gonna be getting bigger and bigger. Guys, before we know it, this thing is gonna explode. Okay, you guys can see the ground is literally just like illuminating rocket alien fuel, bro. Okay, this thing is not a joke. This thing is not a meteor. This meteor has literally been growing every single update. So guys, what do we do? Run. Oh. But in all reality, I've actually not seen any more from the three areas. And you know what's kind of weird? They all connect in this like sort of triangle, okay? So you have this right here, you have this right here, and then you have literally the meteor straight ahead. So guys, where does it connect to? Like, what is this like origin area? Like this triangle that it makes? Like guys, honestly, you could literally like right here, okay, this, you can line up with this, and you guys can line up with this. Guys, the middle is pretty much right here, bro. I'm not even kidding. There's gonna be some crazy stuff going down. I'm not even joking, guys. So leave a like if you guys think something crazy is gonna happen, bro. Oh, okay, anyway, so yeah. Guys, I feel weird not doing face cam. Are you guys looking at my character like, Zach, what are you doing? Where's your face cam? Well, guys, you know what? I'll probably have it on next video, but I thought I had to get this update out, and I could not get set up, everybody. Seriously, this is what's going down in jailbreak. It's so scary and weird and creepy and ugly, kind of, but at the same time, I'm hyped. Guys, not sure if this is also gonna be an addition, but you guys can take a look up there and you guys can see there's cones, okay? There's cones and there's a bunch of tape. So that obviously means that they're making it upstairs for the 1 million area. Guys, I have no idea what the next 1 million is gonna be. I'm a little bit nervous, but everybody, we could walk over here. We could get a little bit more rocket fuel. Oh my god, guys. An alien. It's an alien. It's an alien. Ooh. I guess we could just kind of go around the map. Oh, I guess we could just kind of go around the map and see if there's any more Easter eggs. I know for a fact that is a really big one that's coming at Jailbreak, guys, in the future. So we could just keep riding around. I know for a fact maybe that horse is still there. Okay, let me actually just like get a good like kickoff here. Boom. And we are literally flying towards this horse, bro. Okay, so we're going to get towards this horse. I just love that we can refuel rocket fuel in the air. It's like such a legit perk. Okay, let me just land on the road. Yeah, yeet. Oh, I actually did land it. Oh. Okay, there we go. So we can go over to this horse. I don't even... Where was the horse again? I think it was, like, over to the right-ish. I have no idea. Wait, I don't know. Wait, what is that thing over there? Wait, I see something, guys. I see a young little secret. I don't even remember seeing the horse in the beginning, but I think it's over here. Hold on. Let me get up here. I think I have to go all the way up here, okay? I think I literally... Yeah, I see something right over... You guys see... What is that thing? Okay, so we're gonna walk over there. I think it's the horse, okay? I'm gonna say it's the horse. Wait, what is... Okay, this has just always been here. You know, I wish this waterfall had a little bit of an update, but guys, what in the heck? I literally... Wait a minute. This is a horse, but like... It's like, is that creek? Okay, so I'm a little bit lost, but I thought that horse did not have a face, and now it does. Okay, so that's funny as heck. A horse still is out here. I thought it was over to the right. Maybe it's just me being dumb. I had no idea if it was here or not. Okay, you know what? Let me just, yeet. That was an awful idea. That was literally awful. Guys, somebody came to the rescue. He said, I found Pokio. What's up, bro? Okay, wait, yo, here, helicopter's coming your nose. So let's go over down here. Oh, God. Okay, so we're gonna get in his helicopter, guys. Yo, shout out to this person for being lit. So we're gonna get it. Oh, it's locked. Okay, yo, bro, become a passenger. Okay, it's locked. Can you unlock it, bro? I'm just trying to get in, yo. Okay, yeah, he said he's near waterfall. No. Yo, you gotta let me in, bro. Yo, just let me in, bro. Now take me away. He said he's near waterfall. Is he gonna keep me here or is he gonna take me away? Okay, wait, you know, I'm getting in this car. Yep, sorry, man. I'm getting in this young McLean. Whatever the heck it is. Let's go, baby. So, I thought, wait, where's my Tron bike? Oh my God. Everybody's going to the waterfall. Oh my God. That guy literally just started a mob of people. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Oh my God. They're just all following me. Oh my God. This is insane. Hey, let me hit this spike. Boom. Oh, can we go over this building? Oh, wait, we're out of rocket fuel. That's so, oh God. Wait, this is, oh God. This is so awkward. Oh, what is that thing? Do you guys see that? It's a jailbreak alien. It's starting off already. All right, wait, let me just go this way. This guy said he's a big fan. So, you know what we do to big fans? I'll show you. What we do to big fans. You're a big fan, eh? Yeet! Goodbye, my boy. All right, so guys, we're gonna go over here. I think I might have just accidentally killed that fan. You know what? Shout out to you though. So guys, we're gonna go over back to the alien area, dude. Can you guys just see all the purple that's coming to jailbreak? Okay, purple is one of my favorite colors, and you know what? Every single update, more and more is on the way, bro. So let me just like, okay, I cannot drive at all. Let me get over here. Let's just get back over to the meteor one more time. I think this might be the only like Easter egg they're actually updating. I mean, there's an Easter egg right up here. That, you know, obviously they're making the 1 million area a lot more lit, but guys. I wonder if I just run in it. Okay, never mind. So you know what? We are just gonna chill here. We're just gonna wait. You know, we're gonna wait for it to hatch. Guys, I have a bad feeling about this. Guys, new theory alert. So what you guys see over here is you have obviously this water tower with a lot of just like poisonous stuff in it. Guys, I have a theory that it's actually just in the water system. So the water is going to soon be contaminated. Okay, obviously for an Easter egg, not forever. But guys, I just have a really big feeling that this like Easter egg is like going to just keep getting bigger and bigger, guys. Honestly, I've literally been talking about it for months now, bro. I keep seeing that rock. I keep seeing that stupid rock and it keeps getting bigger and bigger. So at this point, guys, I'm just going to chill and let it happen. Everybody, I think that might be it, guys. I think we've really went through every Easter egg. You know, we didn't really go through the update too much because, guys, who needs to see the update? Am I right? No, I'm just kidding. Actually, you know, there was a few cool things, but guys, I'm all about the secret Easter egg, man. Oh, you guys see that car right there? Yo, but I bet we could chase him down. Not on my watch. Oh wait, what the heck just happened to him? That was so weird. Wait, oh god, I feel bad. Okay, let me. He's got some like weird. They got some weird like alien dust on him. Hey, what's going on? they said, oh my lord. Oh god, this is so cool. I'm gonna just say hello. You know, they're a criminal, guys. What? Guys, smash that like button and I'll arrest them. Thanks for leaving a like. Guys, there's legit just helicopters surrounding the area trying to find me. I feel like I'm a wanted criminal. It's so funny, bro. I love... Oh, God. They already know. Oh, they're on to me. They're literally on to me right now, guys. Look at... You guys can actually... Oh, God. And if you thought my theory was wrong, let me show you the 100% evidence that aliens are coming to jailbreak, okay? So, you know, I've showed you the meteors. I've showed you all that stuff, the cracking and stuff. But, guys, when you go in the shooting range, what are you going to be practicing on?
Aliens! Dude, literally, I knew I was right. I've been right this whole time, guys. Aliens are coming to jailbreak, bro. I've literally been calling this since the beginning, bro. I'm not even joking. So, guys, at this point, we are out here chilling, everybody. I think that is just definitely gonna wrap the video up in this theory, guys. I love you all so much. I hope you do have a banger video. Be sure to smash a like button and let me know if you guys are backing this theory up with me. I think that aliens are totally coming, okay? Maybe it's just me, guys. So, love you all so much. Goodbye.